Kamakailan ginanap ang iyong pasabog na concert. Oo, Angie, ang Phil's concert. Gusto ko agad-agad i-congratulate ka at gusto kong malaman agad-agad how does it feel na natapos na nga at nagkaroon ka nga ng sarili mong concert.
First of all, I feel so grateful and so thankful to God because He blessed me with such blessings in life na I never expect to happen, I never expect to have. And what's more is that I get to learn something then throughout the experience of my concert, the first ever major solo concert. I've learned a lot and I've learned a lot of things sa staff, sa director, at sa lahat po talaga ng gumagawa, how passionate people are doing the things that they love. And one of my feelings is that sobrang happy at saka sobrang na-satisfied din ako sa mga nangyari because who would have thought na I would agad-agad, kakalabas ko lang sa bahay ni Kuya, agad-agad na magkaka-concert, solo pa.
And you deserve that kasi you're very, very talented. Pero I want to ask you, personally, ikaw, Angie, ano ang favorite part mo sa concert?
Oh, di ba pwede sabihin this time, lahat?
This time, pwede nang magsabi kasi last time when I hosted your media con for the concert, kailangan hindi natin ma-spoil at that may element of surprise. Pero ngayong tapos na yung concert, pwede mo nang sabihin sa akin yung pinaka nagustuhan mo.
Bawal sabihin lahat, no?
Pinapili. Depende naman.
Actually, lahat naman po, sa part po ng concert, I really love it all. Pero yung mas parang tumatak din po sa akin during the concert was while I was sitting down on the floor. And Direk was so creative. Direk J is so creative na he thought about the vision of me sitting on the floor, on the stage with a banig and pillows. And then I sang You Are My Sunshine on a ukulele. And I think that was the most memorable for me at most favorite ko siguro kasi I get to sing the lullaby that my dad used to sing to us when we were little sa mga sunshines ko.
So talagang yon, isa yan sa nabanggit mo nung MediaCon na nung napanood na nung mga tao, talagang yan pa rin ang pinaka-paborito mo kasi it's your way of giving back to your lolo, sa mga kasama mo sa Siargao.